we're here in St David's in Pembrokeshire in Wales to excavate the prehistoric remains of a promontory hill fort known as Caerfai Camp or Pempladel. The camp is located on a narrow isthmus surrounded by four massive ramparts which are situated either side of where I'm walking. But unfortunately, the camp is disappearing into the sea as a result of climate change and coastal erosion. So we've teamed up with CHERISH, we've got a bunch of volunteers, we've got 3 weeks to excavate the fort to discover who lived here, what they were doing, and why they were located on this beautiful site. So that was just a little sneak peek of our first week here on site, but don't worry, we've still got another 2 weeks to go. We'll keep you updated with all our finds and discoveries as we come across them, but thanks for watching, that's it from me, and hoyle for now.